and people stayed at home and read books and listened and they rested and did exercises and made art and played and learnt new ways of being and stopped and listened. More deeply, someone meditated, someone prayed, someone met their shadow, and people began to think differently, and people healed. And in the absence of people who lived in ignorant ways and dangerous, meaningless, and heartless, the earth also began to heal. And when the danger ended and people found themselves, they grieved for the dead and made new choices and dreamt of new visions and created new ways of living and completely healed the earth, just as they were healed.